Marauders of the 9th Air Force cross the channel to massacre the Germans as they try to escape the quickly closing trap round Falaise. Gunners keep enemy pursuit away till the target is reached and down go the bombs. Thunderbolts, Lightnings and Mustangs have all helped to make the pocket holding the Germans the most heavily pounded spot in Normandy. These bombs all add their quota to the chaos and confusion below. A heavy cluster goes down to add full measure to the havoc. This bridge might have provided a chance to escape to the bomb-dazed Nazis, so the marauders wipe it from the map. Yes, the Americans and RAF between them have turned the Falaise Gap into the graveyard of the once proud German 7th Army.